Fantom yesterday had a big pump, a bullish pump. Unfortunately, we are getting what's called divergence. So the price is going towards the upside, the RSI is going towards downside, this divergence and it's pushing us towards downside. But it's not actually that bad, and you know, it's a normal movement where we are trying to, you know, correct the RSI and correct the price, because after every kind of impulsive move towards the upside, you have to have this kind of sideways motion before you actually, you know, bounce towards the upside. And you can see here there is nothing actually bad about it. It's just going sideways, waiting for the moving averages to come to the price and then to bounce. So, you know, it might be taking a couple of more days, maybe this day, maybe next day, you know. But, you know, I think it's gonna happen soon, and I think it is gonna, you know, go higher. So we're gonna see what kind of scenario we can expect. Bam! The late adopter. I guess I do. Now, before we start, as always, down below there is a link to the Patreon. If you are interested in some kind of altcoins that are, you know, pumping, not pumping, going up, going down, you know, what's good, what's not. You know, if you want to join the community, talk, chit chat about, you know, the prices, then check out the link down below. That said, let's see here what Fantom is and why am I saying that it might be actually looking good. So it's gonna go a little bit back. We're gonna go to the 4-hourly time frame. We're gonna zoom in. We're gonna zoom in a little bit up here on the 4-hourly time frame, maybe even 1-hourly time frame. Let's go to 1-hour time frame so you can see this nicer. And what you're gonna see here is that we had some kind of falling wedge down here. Now the falling wedge broke to the upside. You can see the falling wedge up here. Falling wedge broke to the upside. Big pump up here. You know, came to certain levels up here. Could not break the certain levels up here, and then we tumbled down again. It looks like we are going down right now for the retest on the wedge up here. Also, this 2.07 line. So I'm really interested if this is gonna hold or not, this 2.07. But we are already, might already been there, and this is almost kind of going parabolic towards downside. So I don't know how far this is gonna go, because you can see previously that it did the same thing, going parabolic, then found some kind of bottom and then bounced up. So this here as well, you're going some kind of parabolic move towards downside, find some kind of bottom, and then you know, climbs back up again. Now the move towards the downside, like we said in the start over here, there is you know, there is divergence between the price and the RSI. There is RSI down here, RSI below. I don't want to pick it up, but they, you know, it's going like this, and the price is going like this. And when you know, price is going in one direction, RSI is going in another direction, that's divergence, and usually you get this move down here on that. That said, you can see also here that this 2.02 support is a very good support. I'm not actually expecting to go down there or go below that, because I'm looking at on Fantom as a very bullish coin right now, and I don't think, you know, Bitcoin is, you know, dumping down to zero or something like that. So that said, you know, Bitcoin being still bullish and this having some kind of a small correction towards downside, it does tell me that this is just a pullback, that we are going to find some kind of, maybe even test the support again and then bounce up. Because this move towards the upside broke this level up here and broke this level up here and broke both of these levels, and right now it's creating some kind of higher high, which is actually a good thing. So we had, you know, a move towards downside, and this move towards downside got broken right over here when we bounced in outside of this rising falling wedge. And we did that, this was a bullish move. So although we are going down, it's just a correction to some kind of levels, maybe because Bitcoin is upping. It's a big correction because, you know, Fantom is volatile. Fantom is one of the most volatile coins out there. When it pumps really hard, but when it dumps, it also dumps really hard. So right now, down something like 10% over here for the day. And I'm still looking at this support for holding. I'm still looking for this support holding, because if we break the support, I'm looking at 1.8. I gotta tell you guys, I'm looking at 1.8 if we break the support. I don't think we're gonna break the support, but if we do break the support, I'm looking at 1.8, because, you know, you know, 1.8. So let's pop some moving averages, see how the moving averages are holding the price up right now. Let's remove everything, just look at a moving average. You can see here that we broke the 10 and 20 moving average. So technically speaking, we should, you know, we can go all the way down to 1.8. 1.8 is actually 50 moving average, right? So if we break this line up here, we are going to 1.8, but if we can hold here, we have just really nice chance to get back above the moving averages and bounce. So it's gonna be either this one or 1.8 line, right? So down here bounce up or down here bounce up, right? I think one of those two are the most probable outcomes, one of these two, either this one or this one, because I don't think it's just gonna be this one and then we go down to zero again or something like that. I don't think that's gonna happen. Right now there's nothing that that's indicating that we might fall that low down. This is also 1.8 as the 50 moving average, you know. So right now the only thing I'm seeing is sideways motion where we are waiting for the moving averages to come a little bit and then bounce. That's my prediction. That's at least what I'm looking at, because I cannot see anything very, very bearish. Even this move towards the upside lies was falling the price. Even this dump here is has no interest in the dump. So definitely it's gonna be either here or down here. It's not definitely, but like big probability it's one of these two support lines that's gonna hold. And after that I think then the probability to go higher, it becomes super high. And what I think the blast off, the move to towards the moon is gonna come as soon as we break what's that up here at this up at 2.36 or something like that. As soon as we break that, after we get hit this support and we break 236, I think that's the moon mission. That's it. Thanks for joining, thanks for watching. Hit the like button on the way out and check out the Patreon link down below if you're interested in other altcoins beside Fantom. Thanks for watching. Enjoy the community. We also got a nice chat. I'm always there chatting, so if you want to chat with me, come down. That said, thanks, bye bye, cheers.